Okay, so I have mega tank on the high tank. So this is a pretty epic flush. It actually reminds me of some flushes on YouTube that I've seen where you guys elevate containers, like 15-gallon containers way up in the air. I think it's pretty similar, just scaled down. So we have our half-gallon mega tank, and on the high tank setup, and down there is the bowl with water. I have a towel because I've already done this and it does definitely go over the rim. So, alrighty, here we go.